Hi friends, back again with a video on how to use the old dupatta as cushion covers. Place the cushion inside the dupatta that you are going to use to make the cushion covers and fold it into half and make the measurements as per it fills. The cushion gets filled inside the dupattas and you can stitch the two corners of the dupatta, and already one side, since it is folded, it's already been stitched. Stitch the remaining two corners and keep one corner alone as open. So as you can see, it's the stitched corners with one side being open. So push the cushion inside the dupatta, and as you can see, I've given it here, like the cushion is being placed inside. Stitch the remaining side after putting the cushion inside the cover. So this will be the fourth corner. So stitch the fourth side also. You can either use a hemming or a normal tacking stitch to do this. You can either use it a machine stitch or you can either stitch it by hand. Actually, hand stitching makes it very simple and easier. So here you can find the completely stitched cushion cover. So do not waste your old dupattas. Reuse it in this format. If you can, you can even decorate it by using laces in the corner, or some you can place buttons in the center. So you can use it as a sofa cushions here, or you can even use it when you're traveling. You can use such type of cushions. So we have made a sensible